My name is Kelly. I am part of the Mummers and Poppers Parent Approved Panel for this year. This is my wife, Laura.
Hi.
And this is our little newest addition, baby Jack. Say hey.
Say hey.
So we have been very lucky to be given one of Mummers and Poppers' Welcome to the World Wicker Moses basket. It's been an absolute godsend. It's very beautiful. He loves it, doesn't he?
He does. Sleeps well in it.
He does. It's just very, very easy just to have something kind of just beside us so we can just put him down whenever we're eating and whenever he needs to sleep. It's beautifully put together. The stand is very, very sturdy, which keeps the basket nice and safe, which is perfect for a little one. So you can put your little one down knowing that. It kind of gives you peace of mind knowing that the basket can't fall off or anything like that. The basket itself is really, really beautiful. It comes with a mattress, which is fantastic. It also comes with a 1.5 tog duvet, which is really nice and thin. And it's got like a blue and white rabbit design across the top, which is really, really sweet. The stand itself, it comes with adjustable handles, so you can adjust it to whatever size that it fits the basket, so it's nice and snug. Again, very, very sturdy to keeping your little one safe. The stand as well comes with three really big straps actually along the bottom, so the basket can place nicely on top, and again it kind of gives it that sturdy position to again help the basket not move and not topple over, and again just focusing on the straps and the adjustable straps is really good, because if you've got kind of like some eager toddlers coming in to see this little one, they kind of can go up to the basket and you know that it's not going to topple over or anything. So again, that's really, really good. Itself, it comes with some really, really nice leather handles. So we we use the Moses basket in the lounge, so when he's downstairs and when we're kind of eating and watching telly, but also with the leather handles we can pick it up because it's really nice and light, so then sometimes when we're eating in the kitchen or sometimes in the nice weather when we're outside in the garden, it's very, very easy to kind of pick up the Moses basket and to take it through to another room. So again, that is a very good addition to the Moses basket. Absolutely love it. It's a 10 out of 10 from us and a huge thumbs up, and I think it's a big thumbs up or a little thumbs up from Jack.